Greetings. In the next few videos, I will look at the biomes of different continents. Now, the knowledge of biomes is not only important for geography, but it have a wide usage in video games. For example, games like Civilization and other strategy games which are played on a geographical terrain. For example, the biomes in Civilization were the main grassland, plains, forests, jungles, marshes, hills, mountains, tundra, and glaciers. But let's see which are the biomes of Africa. Now I will place the moist savanna. Now, the savanna is the region after the tropical rainforest. So here on the equator we have the tropical rainforest biome, and if we go to the north or to the south, there is the moist savanna region or biome. After that is the dry savanna. It is getting drier. And after it, we have the semi-desert. Right in this white brown. And if we go to the north, there is the desert region. Okay, this is something interesting from the geography, why there are the deserts here from the both sides of the equator, but not on the equator. Okay. Alright, I will place a few mountains, and here in South Africa we have a grassland biome, which is the most fertile region among the regions. And finally, there is the Mediterranean biome. Now, it is a specific biome because it is around the Mediterranean Sea. But I believe there are other biomes called like that in other continents. Now, I think this is the biome where olives grow. Okay then. So, this is the Africa biomes, and in the next video I will continue with the next continent.